Okay, welcome back to Rin Gaming Footage. Dan saat ini kita main Assassin's Creed Odyssey part ke-14 dan kita akan bertemu dengan ayah kandung kita ya. Kita sekarang sailing ke Thira. Nah, di sini ada reruntuhan ya. Kita akan cari-cari tempat yang di sini. Ini sesuai informasi dari ibu kita. Dari Mirin. Katanya dia di sini gitu. Cuman enggak tahu nih. Apa kok dia di sini? There's the camp. Oke, itu dia. Kita akan ke sana. Vibes-nya gloomy banget, men.
Not what I expected.
Ini kayak reruntuhan biasa gitu ya.
These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers?
Helen.
Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says.
Nah, itu.
So the light beams are the key.
Ini dia. Kita akan masuk.
It's locked.
Hah?
I should check the tablet again.
Wait, it's locked. Karena kita butuh memecahkan beberapa misi. Ya. Nah. Ini cahaya-cahaya ini, men. Fuck, what's that? Keluar. Okay. Everything's good. Nah, ini loh cahaya-cahaya ini loh. Kita harus telusuri, kita harus memecahkan cahayanya. Tapi cahayanya sebelah mana ya? Oh, itu. Kenapa aku sibuk ke sana? Nah, ini agak rumit nih. Sebelah sana, terus sana banyak banget nih terminnya. Cuman satu. Apa nih? Udah, tayanya mana? Gitu, sini. Oke. Ah. Oh, hancur.
It's aligned.
Oke. Mana ya? Kok nyantol gitu, lucu banget ya. Oke, ini kehalangan sini ya. Jadi kita geser. Ini juga. Ini kenapa ada link sini? Tiga. Oke. Biarin maju dikit.
This looks to be in the right position.
Oke, itu ke sana. Tadi kan kita ke sini nih.
There, that should work. Now to try the door.
Try the door.
Finally, now to find what lies within.
Oh yeah, dulu kok sebelah ini gatel ya? Ini dia. What?
Why would my father be here? It's hot in here. I should watch my step.
Mana nih? Oh ya. Eh, kenapa ke santri nih? Susah banget, jir. Ya, aku tenjir. Oke. Anyway, langsung kita sana ya. Ini tempat di mana rahasia bermuara, Bang. Apalagi DLC-nya nih. Muaranya ke sini.
What is this place? Time to take a dive.
Ya udah, kelihatan bangunan yang kotak-kotak ini. Udah first civilization nih. Pasti first civilization.
This place is huge.
Keren.
Hello? Ikaros!
Sejak kapan burungnya masuk, anjir? Kan ini gua ya?
Traitor.
Greetings, Cassandra. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am. Standing before you.
And Icarus is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
Icarus itu dari ayahnya, man. Keren, keren. I'm here to meet my father. Kita mau melihat ayah kita gitu akhirnya.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You...
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Cassandra. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Okay. Ini kalau kita mode baik, we have to seal this place ya. Kalau kita mode jahat, you haven't earned my help. Tapi kita mode baik aja ya, kita mungkin ya apa Atlantis itu emang nggak boleh ditemukan sama semua orang gitu.
You're right, we must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So, I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis.
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Okay. Oh, ini langsung kita balik ke Layla ya, karena kita udah tahu lokasinya nih, lokasi bersejarah, men. Tuh, balik ke zaman modern. Kita tahu lokasi Atlantis, anjir.
Vera, we found Atlantis.
Atlantis. Let me check your vitals. You're delirious.
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out.
Oke, langsung kita ke lokasi, man. Di Tira. Ya, Atlantis itu di Tira. Di apa ya, Yunani. Aneh sih ya, di Yunani, Tira. Itu cuman gate-nya doang ya, bukan fully Atlantis. Enggak tahu fully Atlantisnya gimana.
I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready. Preparing to dive.
I have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstago.
You'll see.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in.
Kiyoshi, man. Aku suka Kiyoshi. Jarang banget, man. Kiyoshi gak pernah ditampilin, loh. Padahal itu karakter yang
keren. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine.
Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be on a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead?
Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
Alah ngomongin kematian. Alana Ryan ini siapa ya? Aku belum tahu, man. Alana Ryan. Kalau Kiyoshi udah tahu. Alana Ryan. Kayak karakter baru gitu loh. Alana Ryan. Di komik. Oh, belum baca lagi sih.
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kiyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kiyoshi, are you all right?
Of course. After clearing out the last of her gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom!
Impressive!
All in a day's hack. Wow! It's more elaborate than I could have imagined! How did they build all this? What I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox.
Tempatnya enggak sama sekali berubah gitu.
Some aesthetic elements in common, but
Kosong nih.
I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. real. I made it.
Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis!
How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are... amazing.
Think, Layla, think! There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Cassandra to show me how she got farther inside.
Okay. Kembali lagi ke Cassandra ya. Kita cuma tahu lokasinya doang, men. Kita nggak tahu apa-apa mengenai ini. Okay, so multiple quest accepted. Ya, kita harus cari kunci-kuncinya ya. Yang ada di sini. Ini kunci-kuncinya. Dan kunci-kunci ini tuh dijaga sama makhluk-makhluk. Kunci-kunci ini dijaga sama makhluk-makhluk ya, makhluk dari mitologi-mitologi gitu. Oke. Okay.
Fear not. Above the cloud with its shadow is the star with its light.
I know there's not much time, but I need answers.
I imagine you have many questions.
Of course. What about family, man?
I have questions about my family.
The sentimental and emotional connections formed between people have always irked me. I knew Mirini would fail to stay detached.
Why abandon us?
Why did you come here and leave my mother and me in Sparta?
I was never going to raise you. Our duty was to continue our ancient bloodline. And ensure there was someone strong enough to do what was necessary when the time came.
You could have brought us here with you.
And you would have been unprepared.
Why is the cult hunting our family?
It is our family's destiny to control the power in this place. In our blood lies the key to unlocking the secrets of Atlantis.
So they want our blood?
You have a destiny, my child, to destroy the cult and their influence on the Greek world. You threaten everything they have striven for, because you have the power to oppose them.
They've tried to destroy me and failed, and they'll never control me.
Okay, ini yang terakhir.
If you've been here all these years, how did you meet my mother?
We're both descendants of the people who built this place, just like you. We knew that we had an obligation to preserve our lineage.
That's when you agreed to make me.
In a manner of speaking, yes.
That's all I wanted to know.
About Atlantis.
I want to know more about Atlantis and your work.
There isn't enough time for me to explain even a fraction of what I have learned here. All I can offer for now is a hint of enlightenment.
What is this place?
You call it Atlantis. But what exactly is this place?
I believe it was a city long ago. A place where beings of great knowledge and power lived before humankind had built even its first primitive settlements. It was perhaps some kind of library where the ancient ones stored information.
Okay. Any library.
Oh, this place is like a tomb. How did you live down here? And for so long?
This artifact, like your spear, possesses incredible power. It has given me life, so that I may continue to learn from this place.
That's it.
What have you been studying here?
Everything. The first civilization's history, their culture, their science. With it, we can change humanity's destiny and usher in an age of enlightenment.
Destiny is something only the gods can alter.
They were gods, living, breathing gods.
I've
heard enough.
Gods, yeah.
What do I do with the artifacts?
Just place them in their corresponding steles, and the path to answers will illuminate.
I should go.
Yes, there is much to do. Bring back the artifacts quickly. The longer we wait, the greater the risk of Atlantis being discovered.
Oke. Jadi di sini ada questnya, men. Jadi ada Gates of Atlantis ya. Artefaknya kita butuh 4. Ada di Boeotia, ada di Kythera, ada di Lesbos. Lesbos ada di Mesara. Ini level kita masih 28 ya. Mungkin nanti kita akan farming dulu untuk menyelesaikan misi membawa artefak ini. Sembari kita naikin level biar kita bisa ke Laconia. Ya. Laconia kan butuhnya level 31 atau 32 nih. Kayaknya harusnya 32 deh ya. Kita kan sembari ke Boeotia, Kythera, Lesbos atau Mesara. Coba kita lihat dulu. Ini Mesara 2833. Nah, Lesbos 46, enggak bisa kita. Kythera 35, men. Kita enggak bisa ke sana, men. Kita coba lihat di Boeotia. Boeotia 34 levelnya, men. Kita enggak bisa. Ini 28. Jadi yang paling masuk akal kita akan ke Mesara dulu. Oke. Mesara dapetin artefaknya. Nanti sembari level kita naik, kalau udah naik kita akan ke Laconia. That's it.
Barnabas, what's that large landmass up ahead?
It's Crete, land of mysteries and heroes. Theseus and the Minotaur.
Parts of it. Theseus was an Athenian hero. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story. Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur. An unsurmountable task. Yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos. Cheer up, Cassandra! The gods are on your side! When your task is accomplished, we'll roast some lamb, drink wine, and I'll tell you all the stories I know.
I'm glad you're here with me, Barnabas.
I am blessed to be in your company, Eagle Bearer.
Ready oars for docking!
Menurut ceritanya Barnabas ya, di sini harusnya ada Minotaur. Kemungkinan di sana artefaknya itu berada. Oke, kita akan cari Minotaur. Oke, aku udah grinding ya. Jadi levelku udah 32 dan aku udah ganti baju juga. Waduh, video yang sama. Oke, anyway kita akan ke Mesara dan mendapatkan artefak. Dan ini yang dijaga adalah Minotaur. Oke, kita akan kesana. Ini seru nih kalau Minotaur nih. Ada mythical creature-nya kita. BTW di sini kita akan nemu anak kecil itu yang ada di sana. Nah, kita ambil dulu ya karena anak kecil ini bener ini Kak. Iya, harusnya ini. Anak kecil ini ada hubungannya sama Minotaur yang di depan.
Don't touch that chest. It's mine.
I'm not thief.
I'm no thief, but if I was, I'd want something more valuable. Take that back! These ruins are an interesting place to set up camp. What brings you here?
A long time ago, below this very spot, my pater, the great adventurer Nikios entered the labyrinth to steal the Minotaur's treasure. As I waited outside, I heard shouts and roars. Then his men came pouring out. His men, but not Pater. I need to save him.
A tragic tale. But last I heard, the Minotaur was living in Pefka. He's quite famous.
They don't know what they're talking about. The real Minotaur is in Mesara.
That's what they said in Pefka.
It's a scam. Trust me, I know scams.
Where is he then? You said the labyrinth was beneath us.
Yeah, there's a creepy looking trapdoor beneath the temple.
Take me there, and I will slay the Minotaur and find your pater's... Find your pater.
You'll do that?
Yes, I will. Kasihan mana anak kecil ini.
The Minotaur will die, and I will find your father.
Thank you, Mistios. No one ever believes me.
Just calm down and take me to the labyrinth. What's your name?
Arthos. Now follow me. The entrance is way down on the ground.
Okay.
It's down, this way. This place is going to blow your mind, Mistios. There's a huge room And there's a huge hole in the ground with a huge door. Everybody keeps going on about how Theseus killed the Minotaur. Lies. I heard it. A roar like a rolling thunder. Yeah, that's it. The Minotaur is still alive and hungry.
Great.
I'm glad you came along. No pattern has a shot of getting out of that damn labyrinth. They really didn't have to put the entrance this deep. Here we are. Isn't this amazing?
Yep. It's really amazing.
I've seen some things, Ardos, but this
is amazing!
So the Minotaur lies beneath Knossos Palace. Open the door. I've got a Minotaur to slay.
Ah! Oh, right. It's locked.
Are you kidding me?
If you don't know how to get in there, I swear.
I don't. But the guys who went into the labyrinth with my pater will. I tried talking to them, but they won't speak to me.
They'll speak to me. Who are these people?
The Collector, Swordfish, and my old caretaker. My old caretaker. Boring old man. Never wanted to talk to me about my pater or the Minotaur. So I left him to find out the truth on my own.
Bold.
And the Collector is this guy who buys weird stuff. He's a merchant in Gortin. Oh, and the last guy. They call him Swordfish.
Of course.
He's the boss of Octopus Bay, and he's mean.
He's mean. Okay, kita tanya satu-satu ya.
Where should I start looking for Swordfish?
Fisherman's beachhead in Heracleion would be your best bet. No one's seen him in years. Some think he's dead.
Swordfish? He must have a long, pointy nose.
No, he's really good with a sword, and he's really good with a fish, I guess.
This Collector, where is he?
He lives in Gortin, near some red pillars. In a crazy house with lots of stuff. I've borrowed some trinkets from him. He has so many, he never even noticed.
Don't let me catch you borrowing from me.
From you? I would never get caught.
Tell me more about this old man.
Okay. So my old caretaker recently sent me a message about wanting to meet Infestos.
That's nice of him.
He never answered me about my pater or the Minotaur. Ever! That's why I left in the first place.
I'll go in your place and see what I find.
The message said to meet him at our old house, northeast of here, near Festos.
Where did you say I'll find your caretaker?
Old caretaker. The message said to meet him at our old house to the northeast.
Yeah, sama ya tadi.
I'll make sure they all talk.
Ini untuk buka itu, buka Minotaurnya, ternyata butuh beberapa orang, men. Ya, aku agak lupa ternyata. Ternyata banyak. Seingatku, yang paling penting itu yang caretaker-nya. Wait, mana ini caretaker? Kita kan ke caretaker-nya. Ini kan? Ya, benar. Karena caretaker-nya ini punya informasi yang valid. Ya, dia itu gak mau ya anaknya datang ke Minotaur. Of course, man. Gak beresiko dong ya. Anak kecil gitu ke sarangnya Minotaur.
This must be Ardos's house.
Oke, kita tanya old caretaker-nya.
Where's the boy? Ardos.
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Ardos isn't coming.
Don't worry about Ardos. He's safe, far from here.
Where is he?
I was told to expect an old man. You don't look the part.
It's very important I see him.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I am gold as...
Dead? Guess what'll happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay. What is it you want to know?
Where is the old man?
Where is the old man?
They're at Festo's village, southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mistios. They just told me to bring him back, but we both know what they're capable of.
And you'd bring them an innocent boy? You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agreed to kidnap the boy?
They're just up the road! The cult! Go kill them all! You'll be doing me a favor, too. Let me go, and I won't tell anyone what happened.
Okay.
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mistios.
The old man is alive. I should check the temple in Festus.
Oke, kita akan cari orang tua itu. Ternyata diculik sama kultis ya. Di sini ya. Aku akan fast travel sini. Ini kultisnya aku udah bantai.
There's
semua ya.
Amongst those guards.
Masih ada guardnya dong.
Oh. The old man is here.
Tadi ini ya, farming tuh udah bunuh semua kultis ini. Muncul lagi, men. Oke. Okay. Mana nih? Mas itu. Oke. Okay. 1 2 3 4, cuma 4 doang ya. Lambat doang. Gak meninggal dong. Clean. Ntar nih, kita nggak punya apa-apa nih. Nice. Ini langsung kita confront bisa sih, ya? Agak susah nih. Lah. Kamu meninggal dong.
Even the gods would be impressed by this display.
Okay. Okay, smooth.
I've told you everything I know. Wait. Who are you?
Ardo sent me. Can you walk?
The boy. Thank the gods. Let's get out of here before Eddie turn.
Okay, let's see. Ayo, old man. Kita butuh kunci buat masuk ke itu tadi, Minotaur.
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe?
Yes.
Alive?
I'll keep him safe.
I won't let anyone hurt him. Though I do sometimes think about strangling him myself.
Ardos has been known to test even the most resolute of wills.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
Yeah, I know, man.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Nikios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. But Nikios.
Yeah, I know.
Ardos said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did will never truly escape it.
Ardos says you refuse to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Nukios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mistios. I tried not to break. I failed him. I failed him all these years.
Santai. Still time.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. They have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mistios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mistios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth. Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me. I should ask Ardos if the old man is telling the truth.
Okay, kita udah dapat kuncinya ya. Ya, seharusnya emang udah ada kuncinya, men. Memang Ardosnya agak bandel nih. Okay, itu Ardos ya. Kita akan bilang ke Ardos.
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh.
Oh. Dia tahu apa enggak sih? Kayaknya tahu deh.
You mean this old thing?
Yes.
I always wondered what it was for.
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a Minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
Oh my god, man, this is so hard. Your father. Gak mungkin dong kita. Gimana? Yes? Anak kecil, man. Kita gak boleh bilang anak kecil langsung. Your father is dead. Gitu. Aduh. Probably. Meskipun ini pakai probably ya. Kemungkinan. Cuman kita coba aja ya.
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Alright. Let's go. Mana Ardos tadi? Cepet banget kalau lari, anjir. What? Level 40, man. Really? Ini level 40. level 40? Anjing, anjing, anjing. Level 40 itu apa, bangsat? Ini padahal level 32 loh. Kenapa jadi level 40? The fuck? Aku tadi grinding tuh kayak gak ada apa-apanya loh, bangsat. Aku grinding dari 28 sampai 32 levelku. Kayak gak berarti sama sekali. Kita gak bisa masuk ya. Kita gak bisa masuk. Kita akan lanjut ke Laconia kalau gitu ya. Karena Laconia levelnya 32. Kita harus menyesuaikan ya. Kita harus objektif. Jadi aku akan tinggalkan Argos di situ dulu, oke? Kita akan lanjutkan kalau udah level 40. Ini jeleknya ya Assassin's Creed Odyssey ya. Dan aku waktu tadi itu streaming ada yang bilang levelingnya gimana? Levelingnya Assassin's Creed Odyssey itu bangsat. Aku nggak bisa kata-kata apapun men. Ini udah beneran grinding kayak hai anjir. Oke, ya. Kita akan ketemu ibu kita ya, nyarin ya. Kita udah nemuin bapak kandung ya, kita kores. Udah sesuai perintah dari mendiang ibu, bukan mendiang anjir, kayak meninggal aja enggak. Udah perintah dari Merin ya katanya, emang bapakmu itu agak aneh gitu. Ya aneh, dia ngunci dirinya sendiri untuk menjaga Gate of Atlantis. Cuman anyway, kita akan bertemu ya. Kita akan ke Merin.
Lam, you made it. I trust the seas were favorable.
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did. Yes.
What did he tell you?
He told me what needs to be done. Ya, yeah, kita disuruh nge-retrieve artefak-artefak itu.
He told me where I'm from and where I must go.
So now you know the truth.
I'm not his daughter. I'm just a weapon.
That is the furthest thing from the truth. You were brought into this world with love. I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
Just a weapon, man. Tuh, aku udah bikin konten mengenai itu ya, Cassandra. Itu kasihan loh sebenarnya Cassandra. Oke. Okay. I have mixed emotion. Mixed, man.
I don't know how to feel. I spent some of the happiest days of my life here. And some of the worst, too.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the puppet king if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Okay, apa itu? Larinya ibu-ibu ini cepet banget, anjir. Tahu dia makan apa ya? Ya dia setengah demigod sih. Bentar, kudaku belum kesini. Training ground.
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
Ah, ini ya. Ini budayanya Spartan nih. Ini training tuh dilepasin itu. kita sebagai sebagai apa? Kita sebagai orang yang di training harus membunuh serigala-serigala sendiri. Kalau enggak bisa ya udah. Mati ya mati kita.
I hope you're right for their sake.
The agogi is what turns boys into men. Interfering would only weaken them, weaken Sparta.
They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to die.
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Let's go home katanya. Aku mau lihat sih. Tapi mati gak ya dia? Berhasil dong. Berhasil bunuh satu dong. Dua udah meninggal. Oke. Tinggal dua lagi, men. Bisa, men. Ayo, semangat, men. Oh, tinggal satu lagi. Oke. You good. Oh, nice. Keren. Kita tanya-tanya dulu ya. Belum ini. Keren.
Mater?
Iya, kita sebagai last wish ya. I'm here aja.
I'm here.
I'm so cold.
The sea that will carry you is very warm.
I'm sorry I yelled at you. I was angry. It wasn't your fault.
Shh. You have nothing to be sorry for.
He died with honor.
His death was unnecessary.
What are you doing here?
No, I'm not helping, ya. Kita cuma lihat doang. I'm just passing by.
I was passing by when the wolves attacked these boys. But they're Spartans in training, so I let them handle things on their own.
She lies. She fought the wolves.
Huh?
Clearly wanting glory for herself.
You've interfered with Spartan law and lied about it. There's more honor in that dead boy's heart. You should return to where you came from.
Are you all right? What happened?
I couldn't just stand by and watch.
The Agogi is what turns boys into men and soldiers into Spartans. You have only made them weaker by interfering.
What good are they to anyone if they're dead?
Cassandra, please. This isn't Kefalonia, Naxos, or anywhere else. This is Sparta. And breaking Spartan law can get you killed.
Believe me, Mater. I know exactly what breaking Spartan law gets you.
Come. Let's go home.
That training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become Cryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Sparta never changes. It has rules and they are strict. Spartans rule Laconia, but most of its citizens are Ilotas.
Let's go.
Enslaved peasants made to work the fields and mines.
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
Ella. Ngeselin, man. Oh my god. Apa tadi? Kayak gitu ceritanya? Padahal kan aku gak ngapa-ngapain ya. Aku dituduh, men. Fitnah, men. Fitnah lebih kejam daripada pembunuhan, loh. Selin tuh orang.
Place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you, but every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
Yeah, I'm a grateful man. Kita udah di training. Jadi kayak sekarang.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I remember.
I was scared I'd break him. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Vrasidas, good to see you, man. Dulu combo maut sama dia ya kita.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos's disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach.
What? No? Kill him on the beach? Gak, ceritanya gak kayak gitu ya? Ini kalau misal kita bunuh Nikolaos, kita bakalan duel sama Stentor sebenarnya. Tapi kan kemarin gitu kita nggak bunuh Nikolaos gitu, jadi kita nggak berhadapan sama Stentor. How? Kita akan tanya.
What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be, especially Archidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Okay.
Why on earth would Spartan soldiers be helping Ilotes?
Ilotes greatly outnumber Spartan citizens, but they're leaderless, mostly farmhands, servants, and apprentices. If someone unified them, armed them, and trained them, they'd be a real threat to Sparta.
But you said it was Spartans who were arming them.
All the more reason to deal with this quickly. You find out why the Ilotes are being armed, and you'll have the king's attention.
Okay, kita akan membuat mereka percaya ya untuk mendapatkan rumah kita kembali.
Where will I find these Spartans?
They were last spotted in the Gorani marble quarry in the forest of Eurotas.
So, I find the soldiers. Then what?
Spartans are loyal to their commander. Take him out and the rest should disperse.
And the weapons?
Destroy them. The Ilotes have caused enough trouble with shovels and sickles. The last thing Sparta needs right now is them carrying swords.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
Oke, kita udah punya beberapa misi ya untuk mengembalikan kepercayaan, mengembalikan nama kita, mengembalikan rumah kita, sama nanti ketemu ibu kita untuk di pekuburannya siapa ya? Nikolaos kah? Oh, Leonidas, sorry, bukan Leonidas. But anyway, mungkin sampai sini aja. Ini udah hampir 1 jam mungkin. Atau udah lewat 1 jam. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next video. And bye.